Matsyasana. Matsya, the fish, was one of the incarnations of Lord Vishnu who assumed this form to save the world from floods. The Matsyasana, or fish yoga pose, is the counter pose to the shoulder stand and must always be practiced after it. Having stretched the neck and upper spine in the shoulder stand, you now compress them as you arch back, relieving stiffness in your neck and shoulder muscles and correcting any tendency to develop rounded shoulders. To perform the asana, lie on your back on the floor with your knees bent, feet on the floor. Inhale, lift your pelvis slightly off the floor and slide your hands palms down below your buttocks. Then rest your buttocks on the backs of your hands and straighten the legs. Be sure to tuck your forearms and elbows up close to the sides. Meditation is one of the 9 principles of yoga. It is the practice by which there is constant observation of the mind. It requires you to focus your mind at one point and stilling the mind in order to perceive the self. Through the practice of meditation, you will achieve a greater sense of purpose and strength of will. Meditation is also one of the 8 limbs of yoga, which leads to samadhi or enlightenment, state of bliss. Research shows that the practice of meditation contributes to our physical and psychological well-being. Meditating also brings our mind to a level of consciousness that promotes healing, or what is known as the alpha state. Achieving the alpha state can help decrease anxiety, depression, and other mental, psychological, or emotional problems.